This is a story about a player and his agent. No multi-million pound deals between the elite clubs are happening here, though. Nah, this is Scotland's lower leagues, where men are bought and sold for less than old bangers on Gumtree. A place where agents make a buck for selling players, broken promises and impossible dreams. But Tam's different, though. Tam's enterprising. He's no happy to just settle for 10% of his part-time players' wages. 10% of fuck all is still fuck all, after all. No, he wants more. And he's got a plan that will drum up interest. A shopping channel for out-of-contract players. Right, you, he says to his star client, Davie McNab. Davie was never really a star, though. Bottom half Scottish Championship. He's got maybe one last season left in him now, though. Right, get in front of the camera, you big lump. Do I have to do this? Says Davie. He's pushing 40 and his knees are fucked. His studs click-clack across the floor of the grubby warehouse in Livingston that Tam has hired out along with some basic camera equipment for the day. Aye, you do. No, stand there. Not there, on the marker. Jesus Christ. Tactically inept. Davie stands on the spot like he's a wee boy who's the last to be picked. In a way, he is. Are you looking for a target, man? Are you looking for someone who can bully defenders? Then you're looking for Davie McNab. Do something, Davie. Like what? I don't know, jump up for a heater. Davie does as he's told. It's tragic to watch a man who once used to rise so imperiously to head aim for Hamilton against Rangers, reduced to being a performing monkey. Davie is the answer to your striking crisis. A dead ball specialist, and he's available for just £300 a week. Is that all? Tam elbows him in his ribs.
Aye, shut up. Show them how you kick a ball.
I've not got a ball. Just do it. Davie stands as if he's about to take a free kick. Runs up, swipes at fresh air, and then decks it.
Up, run back and forward, says Tam. No, faster.
Call now. Amazingly. Tam's phone rings a few seconds later. Hello?
Aye, this is the shopping channel. You're after Big Davie?
Tam looks as surprised as Davie. This might work.
You need a big strong boy?
Davy's face is lit up.
Have you got me a club?
Oh, I can travel. I full time.
Tam turns to Davie.
Have you got your forklift licence?
No. He says no.
Okay, I'll be happy just unloading stuff off the lorries.
That's no bother. Right, we'll see you on Monday. Cheers.
Who was that?
Patterson and Son's sausage factory. Go and get changed. I need to take you to get a pair of steelies. Davie fell off a ladder in his second week on the job. Broke both his legs. Poor guy never kicked a ball again. Worked it out for Tam though. He helped himself to a healthy chunk for the guy's compensation.